Welcome back. Today we're talking about self-compassion. Having compassion for yourself is no different than having compassion for someone you care about. It involves caring for yourself when you're having a hard time or notice something you don't like about yourself in the same way that you would care for your loved ones when they're experiencing something similar. It's being able to say, you know what, this is really hard right now. How can I care for myself in this moment? Think about how you would comfort your best friend and when they're going through something similar. How would you talk to them? What would you say to them? How would you comfort them? And then turn that back to you, because you deserve kindness and compassion too. I hope you take an opportunity to show yourself self-compassion today.